Hello. It pains me not to be able to join you today for the opening of the exhibition by Angus Reid at Summer Hall in Edinburgh. Dear spectators, dear visitors, dear guests, dear Angus Reid, dear Kasia and all the team of Summer Hall, I would so love to be with you to comment on the exhibition, to appreciate the show. I have known the creativity of Angus Reid for 30 years. But now the Polish government has locked down Poland. It's an expression of the ultra-nationalism. But we instead, let's celebrate queer hospitality, queer cosmopolitanism, queer democracy. Let's be together for a moment at least, and let's help each other to continue our life, to continue art, to continue activism. Parallel lives, parallel lines, parallel activisms are the mottos of Angus Reid, and I'm always with him. I salute you all. Bye.